Martin General, four-time winner from 15 this year. Inside post work from yet again. Here they come for the first race on a Monday from Mohawk Park. Off and trotting. GP Dream and Gavin Motion leaving out stride for stride in the center, joined outside by Royalty Deal. They're inside fourth as Spartan General. From the rail, Angry Eyes emerged into fifth. Coming away sixth as they drive in front of us for the first time is Victor Invictus, and trailing early is Mac Allen. Quarter pole bound, and they'll chase GP Dreamin' as Jameson puts this one up front. Parked and driving comes Gavin Motion. Spartan General is right there third. Then fourth inside is Royalty Deal. The opening quarter, 27 seconds flat. They're into the backstretch, chasing GP Dreamin'. Gavin Motion, that 20-1 shot, drops to the pocket. Out there third is Royalty Deal with a march move now for Wah, leaving Spartan General fourth inside. Then Angry Eyes is fifth. Sixth across the backstretch to Victor Invictus, and trailing seventh, but underway, there goes Mac Allen. Field across the backstretch, coming to the half next, and it's Royalty Deal up front for Wah, leading a length and a half. Halftime, rock solid speed here, 55-3 as they move into the final turn. GP Dream in a second, Gavin Motion third, gap of two to Spartan General fourth inside, but about to start a rally. Outside, Angry Eyes with cover, fifth to work with, sixth inside now, Victor Invictus. Mac Allen is backed up seventh on the way to three quarters where they chase Royalty Deal. Royalty Deal leads the way under tight lines to Wah. Back into second, GP Dreamin', Gavin Motion, Spartan General. Then inside is Victor Invictus, Angry Eyes gapping her cover tonight, and off cover from the backfield fires Mac Allen, three quarters, 124-1 into the stretch. Royalty Deal with a two-length cushion over GP Dreamin', Gavin Motion, Spartan General, not tonight, in deep stretch. It is still Royalty Deal. Off stride late went Spartan General. It is all Royalty Deal, and Royalty Deal romps away in tonight's first race. Much the best here was Royalty Deal cruising home to win by four. GP Dreamin' second, Gavin Motion third, Victor Invictus fourth, 150, 2-2, a serious mile.